Remember the differences that even women candidates have. It's because they belong to different political parties. But that isn't a difference of women. It's a difference of political ideology. Differences between communities, it's nothing to do with women. So women are not really their own enemies. Yeah, men fight every day, but no one says that men are their own enemies. So sometimes when women differ on a position, it doesn't mean they're each other's enemies. I have watched many of our women leaders disagree on a point, but it doesn't mean they're enemies. It means that they are principled to stick by their principles, and the principles do differ.